we're back at the same road that I did the speed test on last video, and we're just gonna do some wheelies. Nice, flat, straight road. Let's see. Oh yeah. Dropped it back a little bit right there. Oh, there's a range. Huh. Windier than it was last time I was here though, so it is blowing me around a little bit more. Let's see how old first gears are, see if I can slow them down more. Oh goodness. Start doing some like wrist workouts or something. It makes my arm so tired. Gotta do some more upper body to get that throttle control good. It's a gorgeous day in Northern California. It's a good, just mellow day. There's an intersection up here, but let's try another first gear. I don't like clutch ups in first gear because it just comes up so fast. Progress has gone a long way with wheelies, especially on this thing. I used to be so bad at wheelies on this thing because I was used to, when I first got this, I was used to the FC07, how easy it was to balance it and how it would just stay there. This one's a little different. This one you actually have to use the rear brake a little bit. Weather up here is so weird. We had 70 degree weather for a week. Then we had 30 degree weather and it snowed at my house, which it rarely does that. And now it's back to 70 degree weather. And it's still, well, I guess it's March 1st today. But it was February yesterday. It's March 1st now. This road goes. I'm assuming it just goes to a freeway. Oops. honestly, it's not really my wrist, just from like holding on so tight. Using the throttles, like making my hand cramp up. Okay, I'm gonna try a knee knocker. Never done one before. There's a car behind me. So weird. I don't like that. Oh. I can do stand-ups, kind of. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I need to look at a video how to do it. Beautiful. puppies.